So you want to quickly fill blanks in your data. First step, select the cells that you want to affect. Control G on your keyboard. Click on Special, click on Blanks, click on OK. That will select all the blank cells. Then type in what you want to fill your blank cells with. And instead of pressing Enter, use Control Enter on your keyboard. And all the blank cells are filled.